These robots are ready to roll. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Match 12 getting underway in the autonomous period. Running me, trying to get some shots into that red speaker. Bouncing them off just below. Teams pushing their A-stops. A-stop this year, a new button in the driver station. This stops the robot just for the remainder of the autonomous period, but that is over and it is time for teleop. All the robots re-enabled now. Drivers taking control, moving their robots around the field. 1310's got a note in their grasp. They're trying to spin around, line up with the shooter. Looks like they do so. 7476, Earl of March, getting those notes up into the Red Alliance amplifier. Lights on top, lighting up to indicate the notes have rolled through. Once you get two notes to the amp, you can start your amplification timer, a 10-second countdown, where notes are worth more in the speaker during that time. Lots of action in the middle of the field as the robots bounce off each other. Llewellyn, Sutton Robotics League, Earl of March, all fighting it out in the middle. All pushing around with each other down in front of the Red Alliance source at the blue end of the field. 6987 net. Falcon Automation trying to get a note into their intake. Looks like they've got one from the source. They'll move across the field. See if they're heading for the amp or the speaker with that. Still lots of action in the middle of the field this match. Robots bouncing off each other. 2935 Naki Robotics squeezing through the middle of that blue stage. Smashing into their alliance partners. 6514 Sutton Robotics League pushing a note across the field, trying to get it up into their intake as they go. Runnymede bounces off the truss and Llewellyn bounces off Naki Robotics. Robots just smashing into each other in this match. 35 red, 37 blue. Three more points added for the Red Alliance right there. Scores climbing for both. A very tight match. We got an amplification timer going for the Red Alliance, but no robots are there to shoot into their speaker. They're gonna lose out on that 10-second bonus opportunity. 2935 smashing it into the subwoofer on the blue end of the field, up and into the speaker for Naki Robotics. Still lots of robots just all over the field, hitting each other. 45 red, 43 blue, 15 seconds left. Will we get any robots up on the stage in this match? Try and see if we get any robots on stage or even spotlit. We have a high note up on the front. Can we get a robot spotlit under that? Llewellyn squeezes in at the last moment but doesn't quite get themselves up in the air for that additional bonus provided by that human player. We will wait for the referees to make their judgments on this very close match. Has taken this one 49-48. Only 1 point of difference between the two. Both alliances taking that melody ranking as they got at least 18 points in the amp or the speaker. That's moving all the teams in the Red Alliance up. It's also moving one of the teams in the Blue Alliance up in the rankings. Qualification match number 13, the last match before lunch.